He's somebody that knows how to play with the head of the opponent. I think there's always a lot of unfair things happening in the game that he uses quite well to his advantage.
Oh, he went for the underarm there. Oh my goodness.
Bro, are you stupid? Look at me, I'm talking to you. You are a, how can I call it? Small cat.
He's got a love-hate relationship with the crowd at times.
Daniil Medvedev dances his way into the quarterfinals.
A few more boos from the New Yorkers.
The more you do this, the more I will win for you guys. Thank you.
Whether it's, you know, talking to the crowd, talking to the champire, he uses the whole stadium as a tool to win a match.